Hey guys, finally I have received my tripod guys, so today we will do unbox of these two things, okay? So let's start. Hey everyone, this is Prabhavati and you are watching SJRV Tech by Prabhavati Kundargi. I don't have a scissor and knife, so I'm using this one. And wow, so here is my tripod guys. So this is my tripod guys. So you can just look at here. I ordered it from Amazon. So this is a Amazon basic tripod. Okay. And the actual cost of this is 1,815. You can just look at here. But I get it for 791. And this is a aluminium tripod, okay? Just, yeah, this is the aluminium tripod and the height is 50 inches, okay? In centimeter, it is 127 centimeter. And this is a lightweight aluminium tripod. So, let's see what is there inside. Wow, there is a pouch for this, guys. So you can carry your tripod anywhere like this, okay? So this is a carryable guys. So if you want to travel anywhere and you can use your tripod like this, so this is a carryable, okay? And the quality of this cloth is also so nice. So let's open. How is this inside? I don't know how is it. God, really, it is so nice guys. So just look at here. Wow, I just love this color guys. So you can just observe here. So this is a Amazon basic tripod and I get it for 791. And there is a usually tripod's color in our white or silver colors, but it has a totally different color and you can observe here. The quality is also so good. You can just look at here and it has a three compartments here, okay? So if you just open these buttons and your tripod will get extended, okay? So you can observe here, there is a 360 degree rotation. So this is what? This is a 360 degree rotation. If you want, you can fix your DSLR camera here guys, okay? So this is for camera as well as phone purpose. Okay, so then if you want to extend height, so just you have to, so there is a button, so just you loose it and you can extend your, so just you can, just you loose it and you can extend it, okay? So you can observe here. So now this will become this much height, okay? So now I'm going to opening these three compartments and I'll show you how much height this will get extended. So here there is a button, so you have to open it first, okay? So if you open it and your tripod get extended, okay? So this is what? This is the first compartment. So just you can observe here. So this is what? In the first compartment, your tripod will get this much height guys, okay? So after opening this one, you should close these all buttons, okay? So then it will get fit for you. So now your tripod is in this much height in first compartment. So now let's open the second compartment guys, okay? So now I'm going to open the second compartment here, okay? So just look at here. So this is your, so this is the height of second compartment. So now I'm going to close these buttons. Okay. So if we close these buttons and this will get fixed. So just look at here. So this is the height of second compartment. So finally, there is a last compartment. So this one, so you can observe here. So it will get open like this, okay? So just close the buttons after opening it. You can observe here. So I'm closing the third compartment buttons too, okay? So finally my tripod is in this much height, okay? So really I just love it, this color and the height of this, and it has a good quality too guys, as well as this is used, so this is basically helpful for two things, for mobile also and for DSLR cameras also, okay? Guys, you can purchase it if you are a new YouTuber. If you want to purchase a good quality, good branded tripod, surely you can purchase this tripod. You just look at here, guys. So this is 50 inches height. So this is very adjustable too. So now this is our second unboxing, guys. Okay, so just look at here. So today morning only these two things get arrived. So I'm going to unbox it by using this screwdriver, because I don't find knives and scissors. So ta-da! So you can look at here. Let's see. There is a bill, okay? An invoice, okay? Yeah. So the cost is 379. So this is my tripod adapter, guys, and this company is Action Pro, okay? And it has a 6 months warranty. You can just look at here. So it has a 6 months warranty and also 360 degree adapter, guys, okay? So tripod mount and cell phone holder. So it, for the another name for this one is cell phone holder and mounted adapter, okay, with screen size 2.3 to 4 inches breadth, okay? So the length and height and breadth for this is 2.3 to 4 inch breadth. So rotate vertically and horizontals. Adjustable clamp for XMI, Samsung, Vivo and Redmi, Oppo, Lenovo as well, Micro Max. So let's open and let's do connect it, okay? So just you can observe here, so it has a 360 degree rotation, okay? So it is a adjustable, so there is a button. So if you lose it and it will get opened like this, so you can observe here, okay? Just now I'm fixing a cell and I'll show you, okay guys? So now I'm going to fix the cell to this. So let's see. So here I told you there is a button, so there is a screw, so just you can lose it and fix your cell here, and after that you should fit it, okay? Tight it. So just I'm tight this one here. So it's a button, guys, so you can just this get separated, even though it is separated. If you want 360 degrees, then you can put it, otherwise just you look at here. So now I'm going to fix this one into my
first. I'll decrease this height, okay, because this is too much height right now. I'm just
So this was there in my tripod. Just to check it and do adjust it, okay? So like this. So just look at, guys. So now you just fix it here. There is a button and you can just look at here, guys. So this is have 360 rotation, okay? So if you want, you can rotate like this, and so just you can observe here. So this is totally 360 degree rotation, okay? So this much all, guys. So if you want, you can purchase it for vlogging purpose and for YouTube purpose and design. So finally we have done the unbox of my tripod, guys. If you like this tripod, you can also purchase it. I'll provide the link of this tripod in my description box, guys, okay? I hope you like the video. If you like the video, give a big thumbs up, and if you're new to my channel, do subscribe. Don't forget to click on the bell icon button, guys. So see you in the next video. Bye bye, take care.